So, this is killing paper.
You will take it.
And attach to the turned over position water pipe and measure the diameter. By the way, holding like this, I'm not very comfortable, but why not? By the way, people, the smallest cell is 1 millimeter. The smallest one, very, very small. Then you may count the range of diameter, amount, what it is, 10, 10, 24. Understood? Now, people, it's in reality should be done totally other way, another way, but to make situation more simple, write down the grains. Equivalent 10 mm. Culture is resistant because there are only 3 grades of resistance. So, next one, at the range 11, 24. Intermediate or moderately resistant, and 25 or more, the culture sensitive. Understood? Let it be so. And your task to give me the conclusion. What is the culture sensitive or resistant? Depending on your diameter measure. Understood? Maybe. Have you the questions about the first basic group of questions? No. Okay. Now the rest. People, your task will be to find corresponding places in the book. Here it is the list of everything, sera and vaccines. Immediately revise the topic vaccines and immune sera. We will find there all and immunoglobulins, anti-rabies immunoglobulins we studied just now. So that's why everything is there. So that's why vaccines and so on. So people, in very brief, first of all, your task will be to explain what is it. For example, we'll go one by one, BCG vaccine and so on. And why should we use it? Write down, or maybe remember. It will be enough even to say that all vaccines are used to create which kind of, for prophylaxis, of course, and they create which kind of immunity? Artificial, active, artificial active. All immunoglobulin antibodies, artificial, passive. Okay, and of course you should know what is the disease. BCG vaccine, what is BCG vaccine? Tuberculosis, kill the live vaccine. Live vaccine. It is attenuated live vaccine. Moreover, if you will revise, you will read there that it is not simply mycobacterium, it's mycobacterium bovis. It is cattle type of mycobacteria used as the basement for this vaccine. Oh my god. I have broken test tube notes. Time to broken the paper. Okay, so understood. DPT vaccine, what is this one? Diphtheria, pertussis, tetanus. You're tasked to describe that diphtheria and tetanus are toxoids. Toxoids should be prepared from corresponding bacteria with formaldehyde treatment. Pertussis is the killed bacteria. So it will be complex vaccine and also creates artificial active immunity. Done? Maybe. Let me look next. I think no need to explain what has been MMR vaccine. Very popular last week. Next one, polio vaccine. By the way, here not indicated, is it vaccine live or killed? You may explain that here it is, that vaccine and that vaccine. This has such advantages, has had the polio vaccine. If you remember, live vaccine creates, it's orally administered, can create also immunoglobulin A. But in a rare case, it creates vaccine-associated poliomyelitis. So nowadays, more modern approach to administer only killed vaccine. Okay, well, this has a detail, artificial active immunity. Anti-hepatitis B, HBV vaccine, what is it? Who passed successfully the control? Who may be there? Recombinant, congratulations, remember something. Recombinant vaccines, okay. One example of recombinant vaccine. Understood. Here's the all vaccines from this list. Next one, antibodies. So let me run along the diphtheria and toxic serum, anti-rabies immunoglobulin, what else I have here? And botulism, antitoxic serum, to my mind, nothing more. So people, diphtheria antitoxic serum and botulism, okay, in order not to confuse, because diphtheria antitoxic serum, what do they contain, antibodies or antigens?
Antibodies.
Congratulations, real antibodies. So people, and let's think, because diphtheria serum nowadays mostly contain human proteins, but for control, for exam of practical skills, in order not to confuse something from something, all these sera and immunoglobulins were produced by immunization of horses. because diphtheria can be done by immunization of humans as well. Horses. It means diphtheria and tetoxic serum, horse will be immunized. Anti-rabies immunoglobulin, also horse will be immunized by rabies virus. And botulism, antitoxin, also by immunization of horses. So, administration to create artificial passive immunity. Then, if you want, you may say the details. For example, botulism is, serum is used for urgent treatment of botulism after eating of mushrooms and other tasty things. So next, diphtheria antitoxic serum is or immunoglobulin is used for treatment of diphtheria, clinical diphtheria case. And finally, last one, anti-rabies immunoglobulins, I hope you remember, that in case of bites into head, upper part of the body and so on. Understood? Let me stop. Second group of biological products. What remains here? Then some media revise McConkey agar, who remembers? Who remembers something about McConkey agar?
I have for culture.
For culture of which group of bacteria mostly? Entering groups. And McConkey agar. Here it is. It usually contains agar, lactose. Lactose indicator here neutral red, brilliant green, and bile salts. So for culture of entering group of bacteria. Also, you have to explain that if McConkey agar lactose contains, and E. coli grows here, and it is it ferments lactose, which color of colonies will be?
No.
Dark blue was EMB agar. Here is McConkey, red. It will be red, like endomedium. If there will be no lactose fermentation, Salmonella shigella, here will be transparent colonies. That is. So, egg salt agar, nothing to speak about. What is this medium about? Which microbes are grown in egg salt? To fill a book of sours, definitely so. And my standard question, why is egg yolk is added there? To detect enzyme lecithinase, who forgot may indicate for themselves. To detect enzyme lecithinase, and why high concentration of salt is here? Egg yolk salt agar. To kill the rest of bacteria. So it is, oh, by the way, revise the classification of nutrient media. If here it is, McConkey agar is typical differential media. Egg yolk salt agar, which kind of medium is it? Selective medium, because salt is added in high concentration to kill the rest of bacteria. Remember? Okay. So, just a moment, what else is here? Uh-huh. One more medium, I'm sure this one. Here, this will be iron sulfide agar. Iron sulfide agar structure. People, if imagine that you forgot the composition. So people, is it agar or bros?
Sorry?
Is it agar or bros? You paid attention to vaseline oil. It's agar. It's agar. So that's why it's solid medium, so it's agar as a base point. No possible to begin to explain directly from this one. It's covered by vaseline oil. So why is it black? No light, hydrogen sulfide will be released. Ferric chloride is added here, transforming into ferric sulfide finally. Ferric chloride and glucose for nutrition. People, standard, and you see the rupturing of this long stub of agar indicating formation of gases, visible. So people, which purpose do we use this medium? Culture of anaerobic culture, mostly Clostridium perfringens does this and so on. Okay. We all the time agree to one another. You agree. Okay. I support your position a lot. So, people, and the last point is special. Tuberculin skin test and tuberculin PPD. Please revise tuberculosis end where tuberculin skin test is described. Some comments. Tuberculin, maybe the most difficult question from all this 12-second part. So, tuberculin PPD. What to say is here, how to prepare this one, first of all. What do you think, tuberculin? What is the sort tuberculin is prepared from? From what should be prepared tuberculin? From bacterial cells. What do you think, tuberculin is molecular substance or cellular substance? Molecular. So it means it should be prepared. What needs to do with the cell to take from it some molecules? Destroy some.
You have to destroy
cell to isolate. So
it will be done by destruction of mycobacterium tuberculosis cells. So, and how to separate not destroyed cells from the
centrifugation,
good idea, but in reality filtration. So that's, it is the filtrate of culture of mycobacterium tuberculosis. But here people, it's special indicated, PPD. PPD, when you will read, it is known as purified protein derivative. It means only protein fraction remained in this tuberculin PPD. So that's why first we took culture, then we filtrated, and then specially additionally purified to get protein fraction. Who remembers, it is used for tuberculin field test on TST, also known, I might ask, MAN2 test. Who remembers? In the book it is present to us. It is skin tested. Then I may ask how to perform this test. Where should be these two tuberculin subunits, two tuberculin units quantity injected in? Well, everyone has intracutaneous. So people, and it's not our subject, in reality, subject of physiatrics, but we measure so-called pain flow, local specific inflammation with swelling. We measure only swelling, not red spot. It might be any diameter. Usually here, if it will be more than just a moment, more than 70, so positive, more than 5 mm, positive 6 mm and more, and hyperallergic if more than 70. Doesn't matter, in the book everything is present, you may revise. Now you will forget this. So people, what does it determine this, write down this phrase. It determines high delay type of hypersensitivity. All our allergens for skin tests, infectious, I mean, determine delayed type of hypersensitivity. If we want to determine non-infectious allergy, there will be immediate type of hypersensitivity. Did you get some information? I think, well, people, definitely 2 hours, as I promised. So I was almost right. Should I have the questions? Don't show me the tongue. Okay. So people, if you answer something like this one, I think you'll come to common agreement that satisfies both sides. Okay, if no questions, I think consultation looks good. And I am sure that in order not waiting for next sunrise, we will take the books and begin to revise the material. Oh, Shnari supports me in this performance. Okay, done. You are, the rest of people might be free. If there are no questions, you will be on duty, we will collect everything together.